We are introducing late actor Kushal Punjabi's family. Kushal Punjabi was born on 23rd April 1982 in Mumbai. Kushal born into a Sindhi family. Kushal's father is from Karachi and mother is from Hyderabad. Himself was born and raised in Mumbai. Kushal has a younger sister who is married and works as a fashion designer. In November 2015, Kushal Punjabi married his longtime girlfriend Audrey Dohlen in Mumbai. Kushal's wife is a management professional at a China-based shipping company. The couple blessed with a baby boy named Kian Punjabi. On 26 December 2019, Kushal Punjabi found dead at Pali Hill residence. However, the police found a suicide note as well from his house. As per the media agency, Kushal Punjabi was housed. As per the media agency, Kushal Punjabi was on antidepressant state from a long time. He committed suicide and found hanging in his room.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends.